As a result of the vote in Parliament, I am now officially dismissed as Prime Minister. The other ministers and I will act as a temporary government until a new one is in place. The Swedish people now deserve a collective engagement, not party politics. Throughout history, political parties from both left and right have been able to come together and carry this country through hard times.